Pakistan launched a full-scale war against us.
Yes, I remember December 1971 very vividly indeed. The crews were extremely enthusiastic and full of confidence. Where I was, I could easily monitor our missile boat attacks. The effect of the deployment of the submarine was that their navy confined itself to harbor in combination with the missile attack. So they did not dare to come out to sea. To that extent, the contribution of Karanj to containing the Pakistan Navy and rendering it ineffective was quite substantial.
Very few in this world have the honor and privilege to inherit a legacy like this. Having said that, it is immense responsibility on our shoulders. Me and my crew on board Karanj are ready for any challenge.
Built indigenously at Mazagon Dockyard, Mumbai, Karanj is a state-of-the-art submarine that offers the best technology available today. All the learnings of having built two submarines before this enhanced and refined the manufacturing capabilities to make Karanj a better platform. She was launched on 31st January 2018, a testimony to the Make in India spirit.
Not only the construction, the training was also completely indigenous. The lessons learned from the building of the first two boats, Kalvari and Khanderi, have been completely imbibed. This has taken the training and construction to a notch higher.
ASW, carry out simulated weapon attack.
Aye, sir, carry out simulated weapon attack.
In training as well as construction, Indian Navy is becoming truly Atmanirbhar.
During the stringent and demanding sea trials, Karanj spent over 100 days at sea, clocking in excess of 1,000 dive hours. She was put through a series of comprehensive acceptance checks, as well as torpedo and missile firings. Karanj is equipped with some of the most advanced technologies in the world.
Sonar, commence water mapping.
She has potent sensors and weapons to neutralize any threat above or below the sea surface. Karanj has the firepower of potent torpedoes and missiles.
Target on bearing 066, range 35 cables.
Fire torpedoes.
The torpedoes and missiles provide her with the offensive capability to deter the enemy. She can also launch marine commandos for special operations behind enemy lines. For self-defense, she has a state-of-the-art torpedo decoy system. The most important prerequisite for a submarine is to stay undetected. The silent permanent magnetized synchronous motor makes Karanj one of the quietest submarines in the world. For a submarine, silence is not only golden, it is decisive.
In the emerging world order, the only thing one can be certain about is uncertainty. For a nation like India, surrounded on three fronts by oceans, the role of submarines and submariners will always remain vital. Karanj and her sister submarines have the ability to operate at extended ranges and provide offensive capability against our enemies.
In 1971, the pioneers of submarine arm showed us what courage and bravery is.
The new Karanj will be no less if she is called upon to enter any hostilities. Being more modern, more up to date, the crews better trained and experienced, she will discharge her duties in the finest traditions of the Navy.
It is our turn now to take their legacy forward, enrich it, and chart our own course in India's maritime history.